Yes, I would like myself to check it.
All right. Please fill out form first. Okay, Mr. Pita. I will check blood pressure, pulse, and temperature.
Yes.
Okay, finish. Okay, Don. Please wait a minute. This my RCP Mr. Puspita.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You are welcome. Excuse me.
Sit down, please. Thank you, doctor. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Your name is Puspita, sir.
Yes, my name is Puspita.
Okay. Can I help you, Puspita-san?
So, doctor, I'm feeling nauseous, tired, less of appetite and other problem.
Now see.
I'm
okay. Enough. Here we go. Mrs. Puspita-san, have you never suffered from the disease of hepatitis?
Yes, I didn't have to hepatitis.
Contract hepatitis what?
Hepatitis B.
So according to my diagnosis, Wani, it looks like you are exposed to cirrhosis of the liver.
It is was dangerous, doctor?
This is still an early stage, but But for more convincing, you are and me the best check the laboratory course.
Okay.
Okay. Why?
I wrote the reference verse for you.
Yes. Keep this to the laboratory.
Yes.
And I don't give it to me again. Okay.
Yes, doctor. Thank you.
I'm so well. We check blood and urine.
Yes.
May I borrow a prism and glasses? And then, please take a little urine for examination.
This is my urine, sir.
Okay, Ms. Puspita, please wait 1 hour. Yes.
Yes. 1 hour later.
This result in laboratory, please give to doctor.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Okay.
Excuse me, doctor.
Oh, are you done?
Yes. Since he says to the laboratory room.
On. Yes.
So how does the rest of the doctor?
According to the result laboratory, I'm sorry, I say he positively have the early stage of liver cirrhosis.
What? What happened?
Probably, maybe because you are not keeping food. Or you are not running a protein diet and many more.
Then how can I suffer?
Okay. You should to reduce salt consumption because it can retain water in your body.
What a dangerous step.
Okay. For now it's not dangerous, but I don't know for the future. So I hope you diligent for checking every month. Wait, I will put your medication for you. This is a sign from me, and best wishes for a speedy recovery, okay?
Yes. Thank you, doctor. I welcome.
Okay.